What's up, guys? Loaded up to go out to the track again, going out to Skyline. Ricki said that he got it all prepped. Should be nice and good. It hasn't rained or snowed all week, so we should have a nice track. Hopefully it's all like that good sections were last week. It should be super awesome. So here's a quick little time lapse, throwing everything in the truck, and we'll see you out on the track. Out of the house with everything we need. We're still gonna stop at Walmart and grab some food for lunch and some gas for the dirt bike, and then we'll be on our way. So we'll see you out there. We got everything we need. So we got our snacks, so we're gonna be good to go. Headed out to get some more gas for the dirt bike. Other than that, we'll be good to go, and we'll catch you at the track. All right, guys, good to go. My gas are both, not both anymore. It's just my bike today, but everything else should be good to go. Got gas for the next couple rides. It's just myself. Here we go, back on the road. We'll see you back at the track. I'm gonna charge the GoPro up so we've got a full battery for riding the track. What's up, guys? We made it. Here at the track, we got quite a few other people here. Track's looking pretty good. No mud, dirt shouldn't be frozen anywhere, so it should just be a good time. So let me get finished getting dressed, and we'll go show you what a lap looks like out here. Should be good. Here we go, guys. Let's not crash first lap like last weekend. That would be great. Where do you want to go?
Wherever you're going.
I'm just going to this track, so. still ice cold and don't feel very good yet, but that'll change shortly. I can't feel my hands yet. Rob. We're good. Just a little tip over for no reason. Lost the front. Did you get a video? We're good. Yeah. Should I go try that one? Yeah.
If that's what you would like to do.
Are you gonna get on? Jeez. How about right here?
On this corner?
Whatever you want. That don't look good.
That's par for the course.
Dude, he just catching some air.
Thank you.
find one?
Yeah, I was gonna take the spacers off.
There you go.
Thank you.
wrap on this wonderful night out riding today. Everything loaded back up, almost. The ramp in, the gas can in. Gas can in. Get the stand in. And we'll be good to go. Great day out riding. Beautiful day out riding. The dirt was not frozen for the most part, so it was awesome. We got some decent shots, third person again with Michelle filming and a couple with my tripod. We'll see how they turn out. But awesome day riding, nothing else that we could ask for. Love it out here. We'll see you out to the next ride. Also, in case anyone thinks riding's a piece of cake, here's my my heart rate data. 2.5 hours, 157 beats per minute average, 2300 calories burned, 204 beats per minute max. There's a graph of where my heart rate was the whole time. Yeah, it's a fun workout. It's not easy, but it's a blast. So that's what it looks like, 2300 calories in almost 3 hours. That's a great day.